Well, first, we do have an update to some breaking news that we brought you earlier in the show. Here's a picture of a large tree branch on a car on State Route 66 in Piqua. Our partners at Miami Valley Today say that branch and power lines fell on top of the car. The woman driving was trapped for about 30 minutes before crews were able to get her out. Medics took her to the hospital, but no word yet on her condition.